And this is spreading dayflower, Camelina diffusa. It's a very common weed throughout really the entire state of Florida. And it's going to behave mostly as a warm season annual weed or a short-lived perennial weed, especially in parts of central and south Florida. One thing that you'll notice with spreading dayflower is that it has the ability to spread throughout lawns or planting beds, really throughout the entire landscape, because it will root along the nodes. So that means that as these stems grow and they protrude out from the center of the plant, at each one of these nodes, the plant can actually root down and spread and continue to thrive and invade other areas of the landscape. Another key characteristic of spreading dayflower is that while it's managed like a broadcot leaf, it is actually a monocot, meaning that it has parallel veins. So if you looked at the leaves, the veins actually run parallel to each other. A key characteristic of spreading dayflower are the flowers. So the flowers are a light blue to purplish color, and it'll have those flowers on there throughout much of the year. It becomes difficult to control in landscapes because of the way that it spreads and its ability to grow throughout really most of the year. And in general, systemic post-emergent herbicides are going to be needed to get adequate control. For more information on weed identification, contact your local University of Florida IFAS Extension office.